Welcome to Piping Tutorial Channel. In this video, we will try to learn full information about agate valves. A gate valve is a type of valve commonly used for regulating flow in a pipeline. A gate valve is generally used to completely shut off fluid flow or, in the fully open position, provide full flow in a pipeline. Thus, it is used either in the fully closed or fully open positions. A gate valve consists of a valve body, seat, disc, bonnet, gland packings, gland sleeve / brush, a wheel for operating the valve, body. The body is the main pressure retaining part of the valve and contains other operational parts such as the gate and seat. Moreover, it provides passage to flow from the valve and is connected to the piping on both ends. Seat ring. A gate valve has two seat rings that interface with the gate to ensure the sealing of the valve. These seats come either as part of the body or in a seat ring construction. Wedge gate. The wedge gate, sometimes referred to as a disc or obturator, moves to either obstruct or allow flow through the valve. Stem. The stem's forged shaft transfers motion from the actuator to the gate when closing or opening the valve. Body gasket. In bolted bonnet gate valves, gaskets play a critical role by sealing the joint surface between the bonnet and the valve body. Bonnet. The bonnet provides another pressure-retaining part that encloses and protects a gate valve stem and wedge. Generally, connects and disconnects from the body to provide access for the repair or maintenance of internal components. The gate valve's bonnet consists. Back seat bush. Gland packing. Gland bush. Eye bolt. Cross pin. Gland flange. Eye bolt nut. Then bonnet fixing to the body with stud and nuts. Continue to completing gate valve. Installing yoke bush. Installing yoke sleeve. Grease nipple. Key. Hand wheel. Hand wheel nut. A gate valve assembly is fully completed. Let's look at the gate valve working animation. This tutorial video is finished here. This video will increase your knowledge about control valves. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our tutorial channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new videos in time. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.